He has been sick for more than 3 years now. And I have been taking him to many churches. But there is no solution to his problem.
Okay, my son, that is not a problem. I have treated more severe cases like this before.
Yeah.
So your brother's case will not be different.
Yes.
I'm a different pastor. And I'll tell you what I mean by that.
Okay.
I'm not like other pastors. My pastorship is very different. Please, God have a seat. The word of God is not to pray. And I will not be the man of God. Father Lord, your book says that our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Father Lord, your word says in Psalm 35, oppose those who oppose me, Lord, and fight those who run against me. Father, I begin on this body, any spirit tormenting this body should live in the mighty name of this.
Amen.
Any evil spirit tormenting this body should live in the mighty name of this.
Amen.
You have no place here, Jesus. You have no place here. You must live in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This evil spirit was this.
Amen.
Evil spirit, I spoke to you right now. Live by fire. Live by fire. Live by fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. I said, by the abyss in Jesus' name.
Please,
Pastor, what are you doing? Please, you are begging evil